mean, it's a sad state. By the way, this is why regional accreditation is being scrutinized. What does it mean if a regional accreditor accredits all the colleges here in the state of Florida, says they're all of quality, and then turns a blind eye to the fact that you have transfer issues, and that your credits in Algebra 101 maybe don't comply? Now, I know you have the Common Course numbering system, but still, it begs the question, doesn't it? How can they all be of quality, but they don't accept each other's credits? Think about it. I live in a very strange world. Disney on the Potomac. And then lastly, the White House wants to assemble a national grassroots campaign. This is where our lives got complicated, and we are steeped in this in the moment. Let me digress for one second. Doesn't matter what you may or may not think about free tuition. It doesn't matter whether you think this is a good proposal or not. It doesn't even matter if you want to get into the weeds on how this program functions. I'm telling you that the president handed us an opportunity to have a bigger dialogue in America about the role of community colleges and the impact we have. And we must seize that. We must seize that. We're 43% of the industry. We generate over $800 billion a year in measurable economic impact. Did you know that? Did you know how big you are? You're bigger than most countries. You're 7% of the gross domestic product annually. If you don't remember anything, Ken said takeaways. If you take nothing else away from this morning, go out there with your chest pumped up knowing that you are big, big, impactful, important sector. Don't apologize to anybody. Don't make excuses for yourselves. Don't get the job done, because you are contributing a huge portion of this economy. And I would argue what we do and how well we do it will make the difference between how well this country prospers in the next period. So there, I said it, and I'm not taking it back. Analytics. Well, everyone's screaming about more and better federal data, including on earnings. You know, this is the thing. So for years, we said, you can't just look at graduation transfer rates. We do so much more. We give people living wages. Well, great. Then help us access those data, which are currently difficult for us to access, not only within the state, but across states, so that we can say, look, it doesn't matter that student X, Y, or Z didn't get the degree. They took three courses and got a better paying job and are supporting their families. I can think of a student I heard in North Carolina at their association meeting a few years ago who was in one of those metal science certificate programs. I don't know anything about metal science, but I do know that it has something to do with taking a block of aluminum and putting it in a computerized lathe and coming out with some totally cool motorcycle wheel with, you know, spider webs and all sorts of cool stuff. Well, it takes brains.